Hey, good morning. Happy Monday. Now, Jeremy Pierre is at the police, Memphis Police Department. He is speaking this morning about the two additional. Memphis is seeking for two men as person of interest. But I'm wondering why is, okay, let's listen.
That these two men, Devin Burns and Joshua Taylor, they are persons of interest, not suspects. Now, throughout.
So, why is he at headquarters? Just to repeat what he talked about yesterday, Sunday. So, either my opinion, something has happened. He has gotten some form of information that he, because if not, why he there? Come on, Jeremy. Don't do that.
Important to reiterate that these two men, Devin Burns and Joshua Taylor, they are persons of interest, not suspects. Now, throughout this ongoing investigation, these two men, Joshua Taylor and Devin Burns, have developed to be people of interest. On several occasions, we've heard prosecutors as well as MPD leadership point to more arrests, and people will be interviewed as this investigation continues. Law enforcement has also said several times they are confident Cornelius Smith and Justin Johnson are the gunmen who killed young Dolph. But obviously, the information that these two men, Taylor and Burns, have is also important. And it's also important for us to get out there that Burns, Devin Burns, he does have an unrelated active aggravated assault and theft of property warrant out for his arrest. So obviously, his stay here or his visit to police headquarters here at 170 North Main may be a little bit longer due to these active warrants he has out for his arrest for this unrelated issue. Of course, we're going to continue to stay on top of this story all throughout Good Morning Memphis. Stay with
me. Okay. So, it was a couple of little things that he said when he said, so it's obvious that Devin's stay here, I mean, visit, or what he did. So, it's a possibility that one or the other has turned themselves in or has been apprehended. Because other than that, Jeremy would not be there at 5-something this morning, tripping over his words, saying his stay or his visit. Or so, is he there? Okay, it remains to be seen, but you know I'm on it. I'm up early and I'm on it, so stay tuned. Y'all have a good day.